Here you can see this is the output that I got in the hardware.